something's deeper than just a little hobby, you know? Or, yeah, I just want to do this, my little dream. It's my calling, you know what I'm saying? This is me. There's nothing else out there for me other than this. It's life or death. I'm definitely molded by boxing. It's made me unlock things inside myself. The man who stands on discipline, principles, morals, and nothing but determination in anything I do. It's taught me everything, in a sense. It's taught me a lot. It's been a father figure in my life, essentially. Me, when I step in the ring, it's not really a thing I can explain with words, in a sense. It's a feeling that I have inside me. It reveals your true character. It shows even me, my true character. There's nothing else like it, really. I compete with myself, and that's what drives me for greatness. And I'm still making mistakes, and I still will, even when I am at the top. Everything that I've done, I've got a lot riding on it. My destiny, my dream, I see it as it's life or death for me.